What's up, guys?
Boy.
Dope Blitz Wolfpack here, and today we are playing Clash of Clans. Back at it again with our life.
Yep, that's right. 8Bubble and Clash of Clans.
Yeah, go subscribe to Snapperback, by the way. He's pretty much a bigger brother to me.
Yeah. Since Donovan just showed me, yep. Shout out to Donovan.
Okay, I'm gonna request for reinforcements. But anyway, guys, let's go attack someone. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to find a good base to attack.
Wrong channel. Alright, so we're going to move on and go
Alright guys, so... Alright, we're attacking this guy. All my archers got taken out. And my barbarians are coming back. Kind of. Half of them are dead. All of them are dead. And we lost. Wow.
Nothing can be better than just walking.
That's 19 trophies that I lost. Go to my nighttime village.
Okay, so you cannot do it.
Because my minions are already. Ooh, I'm actually gonna do minions and.
That's just
Now I'm just gonna do minions and our barbarians. Because why would I not? Ooh, actually, we should do minions and. Yo, dude, you have not used that in like almost a year or two.
That's it. Well, he done did it.
He done did it. He did it. You already know. Card of the 8 ball is probably going like a stupid one.
Yo, guys, my minions are just going to town on this base.
That's just how the cookie crumbles and crumbles and so on.
How do you come up with stuff like this?
That we won't.
the heck happened to you by the Alright guys, this looks like a pretty good base. Where's Bunny? My archer's right there. And then as soon as they take out that, I'm gonna spawn in my minions. From here by the town hall. He's basically just giving me his town hall. No, I don't want stupid advertisements. By the way, Coke, can you please sponsor me?
Oh, speaking of sponsor, I really appreciate it.
Such a freaking jerk move.
What?
Look at these. They put their freaking camps like across their separate sides of the base.
It's like, good strategy.
That's a douchebag thing to do.
Leave a like and don't be lame. For sure.
Sure.